Is there any bowling pair more iconic than Anderson and Broad? We are going to play as Broad and Anderson for one last time. Anderson is probably going to end up playing with Broad's son, but the last time of James Anderson and Stuart Broad up against Australia. Broad to Warner comes from around the wicket. This is going to be fun. Wow, plays it very easily actually. Walks across, flicks it away, and he'll get off the mark. That was actually a very good ball, but he just played it easily. Full, ooh, that was slightly slower. Khawaja plays it in the air, but luckily for him, it lands in no man's land. That ball felt like a proper T20 slower delivery. That's how slow it fell to Khawaja. At least look at that. Tries to drive it, but he's too early on the shot, but still very lucky though. A short leg now. Oh, goes for a cut. Very awkward cut. That did not look right at all. He'll get only one. Look at how small the boundary is. Another 5 meters and that was four. Flicked again. Warner is looking very comfortable here. Both against Anderson and Broad. Let's go from around the wicket. Warner, this angle is going to be... Oh, too full. Edge, and that ball just flew away. I think it went on one bounce as well and it still traveled. Wow, the first hint of late swing there, and if there's any swing, you can bet Anderson is going to find it. Oh, that's straight, that is straight. That might actually be out here. Khawaja tries to play across the line. That ball swung a little. I think I am going to review it. That looked very straight, maybe height. We have three reviews. I think we can be a little free with the first two. Pitch is in line. Oh wow, that ball didn't swing back as much as I thought it did. I thought it was a proper outswinger, but no, it almost went with the angle. Wickets are missing. We blow our first review. No problems. We have two left. But I mean, wasting a review in under 4 overs, that is just insane. Oh, that is out. That is out. I thought that was a pump ball, but no, Khawaja has once again hit it in the air. Wasn't in control here either. And an absolute stunner of a catch there at silly mid-on. We'll get our first wicket. Somewhat lucky, but it does not matter. Edged and gone. This time Broad. Broad gets Warner. Of course he does. And in in almost the same way as usually he does, it gets him with either an LBW or the ball that moves, gets the edge. And this time it did just that. Swings out and gets the edge. Two wickets gone. Labuschagne and Smith at the crease here. Anderson is bowling really well. But of course, this is going to be a challenge. Two awesome batters at the crease. Oh, finds the gap. Finds the gap between like 3-4 fielders, I think, on the leg side. All close in. They might actually run 4 here because there's no fielder in sight, and I think they did run 4. Goes for the drive but keeps it along the ground, something that Khawaja didn't do. First time is lucky, the second time ended up hitting it to the fielder. We had to get these two. Oh, that is next tier, and that is just... that is unbelievable bowling there. Nips back in, knocks the middle stump over. Maybe he should have played that on the front foot. He tries to play it on the back foot. Almost connects as well. It was very close, but just slightly fuller than he expected, and knocks the middle stump over. Wicket number 2 for Anderson. Wicket number 3 for this awesome bowling pair. 9.4 overs, maybe another over each, and then we'll give them a rest. It's gone. This time Smith Anderson is on fire here. I mean, look at that length. That's probing stuff. Batsman can't go back front. He can't decide. Just pokes at it. Gets the edge. And a sharp catch at third slip there. Wicket number 4 gone. And they scored a grand total of 19 runs. So this has just been amazing. Travis Head, of course, tries to smack his fourth delivery away. He actually tried to smack that out of the ground, I think. That's how hard he swung at it. This time he does get connection. This was much more classy. No power, just punches it away through mid wicket and it will be only two. Why did you dive? The ball actually stopped on its own. Oh, that same delivery that got Labuschagne out, but this time Marsh decides to play it on the front foot and doesn't get his middle stump knocked over. So we have given these two legends a break of about 8 overs and we are back once again. They've lost another wicket. Wokes is picked up. Marsh, I think. But another long spell here. 5 over spell. This is going to be fun again. Green punches it on the arm. Should have stopped that, man. Should have stopped that. They might actually run 3. And that ball didn't even cross the 30-yard circle. Nope. They'll stick to 2. Green 2 of 18. We have a leg slip. A short leg. 4 fielders in and around the bat. And then, of course, a slip or 2. Very attacking field. Still, they have gaps everywhere. And still, they're not scoring. At least Green is in. Head is looking pretty good. Wow, again. That is beautiful. That is actually better than the ball he bowled to Warner. Because this angled in, then swung out. Anderson with a bouncer, with a quick bouncer that even the keeper gets beat by. I mean, that angle was just too much. I don't think he could have covered that ground, even if he knew that ball was coming. Oh, that looks straight. That looks straight. Oh, come on. I have to review that. Come on. That just looked out. Oh, no, man. Are you skipping the cutscene? And instead, I just decided to not review it. Come on. That just looked out. That was plumb, actually. And because I was in a hurry, I ended up not reviewing it. Yeah, that is, just please be don't. Yeah, that's just all reds there. And of course, Green gets a break. Ooh, this looks close as well, but maybe Hyde. But I'm still going to review it. This doesn't look that close, of course. The review I take is not out. The review I don't take is out. Yeah, this has just been a great period of play for me here. Punches it on the back foot and the fielder is catching it. Lets it pass by and that ball once again stops, but no fielder inside. Both batsmen are running to the same end. I don't even know how many they ran. Green might have actually run 6 runs and Head ran like 4, I think. Beautifully bowled. This ball is finally swinging. All it took was 24 overs, but it's finally swinging. Ah, gets the edge. Gets a very thick edge. Green, of course, very powerful. Very big bat. And flies away for 4. He is not look good. Look at that. He is not looking like he's going to play for a long time. 30 balls, 8 runs. And 4 of those came off an edge as well. Oh, that is up. That is full. That is straight. And the umpire is going to give it. Yeah, there was no question about that. Broad again with that outswinger, but this time doesn't get the edge. Just gets the batsman squared up. Tries to play on the leg side, but the ball was just not there. Head has got to go for a well-made 26. Was looking good. Now we have an even more aggressive field for carry here. I can attack him with a bouncer here or there. Oh, man. Somehow landed in between 3 fielders right at the bat. Behind, forward, and at the side, we have fielders everywhere for that bouncer. Yeah, of course. Full toss, actually. Inside edge, and 4. Carry gets off the mark. Green, what's he gonna do here? Ooh, bad, bad. Wow, come on. Catch it, my man. What's the use of having 3 fielders there? Again, an in-swinger, bat. Shoulder of the bat almost pops up, but the fielder was too late to react there. Green is gonna play for 1 more delivery. Well collected there behind the stumps. 8 runs of 38 deliveries. Look at that. An edge that goes square of the wicket. Have you ever seen something like that? And it almost went for 6 off a defense. Carry's luck runs out. 2 edges, 2 boundaries, but the 3rd edge goes straight to hands. Well, not straight to hands. That was a very good catch. But he's just gotta go. Broad once again. That angle is just working for him. 3 wickets of almost the same delivery. Whoa, what was that? 6? Did that just bat onto the bat? What happened there? Because that ball popped off. Edged and another one for Braun. Not a great delivery this time. He'll try to play it on the leg side. Tries to give himself room and play it straight. A very odd decision. Ends up costing his wicket there. Not Braun's best delivery by any means. But he'll get another one in the wickets column. Here comes Cummins. Just 2 wickets away now. And they've scored 75 runs. Oh man. Hurries Cummins there. Onto the hip. But he doesn't get any pad on it. Short. Yeah. Green struggle comes in. He just did not look like he was going to bat for any good amount of time. Cummins now. Finally, he's been put out of his misery there. Green. Now Hazelwood and Cummins. Last wicket. Oh, is that out? That looks very close. But maybe going down the leg side. But this is the last wicket. I think I can waste my review. I don't need it much longer. Pitch is in line, impact is in line, but it's going down the leg side as I suspected. But no problem, we just need one good delivery here and we'll be back in the dressing room chilling. Ooh, and it's in perfect length here. So out of, I think, 30 overs, these two have bowled 22, I think, and the team is almost done. So, oh, that looked close as well, but again, going down the leg side. These eight swingers are just too much for even a top order batsman, let alone number 11. Fall gets the edge, but a pump ball there. Gets the edge, but flies over the slip cotton for 4. That ball actually went off the shoulder of the bat. Got some height, popped off for 4. Ah, there we go. That should be the end of it. Anderson will pick up Hazelwood. And I think that's his 5th wicket, I think. So, Broad's got 4. Oh my god, they got a refute. I mean, they should give them demerit points for that. Anderson ends up with 5 wickets, Broad ends up with 4, and Wokes ends up with 1. If you want to see another English legend in action, click the video on screen to see Sir Alastair Cook in action. For now, like, comment, subscribe and all that, it really means a lot. Thanks for watching and have a great day wherever you are.